One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Thank you. What's wrong with Yusu's house?
All the trees look funny. Let's keep going.
Thank you.
There she is. The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
All right.
Woohoo! Hurry, I don't think they can hold it for long.
There. Over there.
hurry. I don't think they can hold it for long.
This pack is tiny. It looks like it could have belonged to one of the children. That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
The forest has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
You made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Can you pick that up?
Friend Kena. She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Rusu. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up. Back again.
Wow, great shot.
Woohoo!
Back again. I'll toss up another.
Right there.
Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air. Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air. Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air. Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air. Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air.
Thank you.
Here, you'll need to make every shot count. Destroy all the targets to progress. There are 3 difficulty levels. Choose your shots wisely. Firing too quickly will drain the staff's energy. Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way. Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way. You'll need to move quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all 6 targets before time runs out. Ready? Go. Good footwork. Try a few more laps and see if you can go even faster. Ready? Go! Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way. Yeah.
Pick that up?
Broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana.
What up, Brody?
What up?
Man Freddy.
Yep.
Why I gotta be Man Freddy?
I'm like, what's up, my nigga? Man Freddy.
What the hell? Man Freddy. Oh, hell no. Oh, shit. Oh, hell no, dude. I got the bow, kid. You see it, don't you? I'm streaming it right now on YouTube. Why? What? What gate thing? Oh, yeah. She can't hear you. She ain't even in the chat with her. She can be, but she don't want to. Cause she over there playing Kenna too. Dude, you should have had a bow already, kid. You ain't got the bow? I got all those. I'm all the way up the mountain. Oh, you motherfucker. Giddy. Oh, shit. Okay, be it that corruption shit. Okay. Oh, you bastard. Oh, yeah. You killing my ass. Ooh. I'm fighting the boss right now, kid. Ooh. Killing my ass. That's bullshit. Oh, you bastard. Get him. Got it. Son of a bitch. Almost had him. You said you found two of those things you gotta put in the mailbox. Where you find them at? Huh? Where you find the second one at? Well. I gotta go back anyway. You ain't got the bow and arrow though yet? You ain't ran into dude yet?
Kid said he ain't seen shit.
Huh?
Kid said he ain't seen shit.
How many rocks you got? Hey,
remember on Spaceball? He's like, we ain't found shit.
I 17. I 17. You know, I gotta find the homies. The bow dope though, kid. That motherfucker's dope. And then these Ross that go along, these Rots or whatever the fuck they call, bro. These motherfuckers, they help you out so fucking much, dude. It's like, they like Super Atreus. Like I was telling Tia, I was like, shit, Khalees can play this game. Well, Devon, I know for sure could play this game. And he's smarter than all of us. Make sure you complete
fuck
that rat. Dude tutorial too, though.
My city?
Kid.
Huh? What the fuck? What?
You hear me? When you get the bow?
Your bitch ass.
Complete this tutorial, bro. You get a lot of fucking points for that shit. Beating his motherfucking ass. Get him, boys. Get him, boys. Get them, boys. Get them, boys. Ah, fuck. Got him! Get him, boys! Got his whole ass. Clear. You can go ahead and buy all the ones that you can. You know what I'm saying? Because they all going to have different hats on.
I did.
Yeah. I just buy all the ones that's available. Shit. I got enough money to do it. Shit. I got over me.
I think I explored everywhere I was supposed to explore up here.
You done been in everywhere?
I think so.
Did you pick up that sack and take it to that mailbox?
Mm-mm. What sack?
It should be, you're going to find a glowing sack. I know it sounds fucked up, but you got to go in one of them houses. You're going to find a glowing sack. And you're going to pick it up. You got to cuff the sack. Don't act like you ain't picked up a sack before, girl.
It wasn't glowing, though.
Mine do be glowing.
What? You did what? You skillet that we make burgers in?
I told Kid you picked up my sack and you was like, oh, it's so angelic.
And you need the round pizza pan.
Angels got to sing it. Oh. It's going to be in one of them houses. That one house that you had to get into from the top. That you had to climb that thing to get into from the top, from the side.
So I gotta go back out?
No. Oh. Wherever. It should have been. The house should be in there.
I went in this house already.
The house. Did you go around the back? It should be a house where you had the motherfucking things move a box or something so you could get in that motherfucker from the back.
I've been around this way.
Did you move the box?
I didn't see no box that needed to be moved.
You should have been able to get in one of them houses from the top. Have you been using your sense thing, like hitting your L1? Not the mask, girl.
I had that.
Consumed by the troubles of our village. I was not there for Taro when he needed me most.
Tell Kim, don't be acting like she knows what's going on.
Tell Kim I said, hey girl.
Oh, hey, he told her. She said, get your ass in the chat so you can talk to her.
Yeah, talk to her. I already explained why I don't get in the chat. Your niggas talk to, damn.
What? The little black things she talking about? No, they rots. They little trolls.
Trolls?
Okay. Between your booty cheeks, nigga.
You got your dicks.
They come from between women's booty cheeks. These are the blackheads. They all got different hats on. Because they from different parts of the ass.
You're stupid. You know that?
Tia, you have to.
No house. I don't see no back in no house.
That house. Didn't you go in there from the back?
Mm-mm. I went in through the front.
Mm-mm. You should be able to get in one of them houses from this. Girl, look.
See, look, I went up this way. I got the little fruit from over there.
Go around.
I went around this way.
Right. Okay, go down. Go back down. You saw me doing this last night.
Oh, yeah, I remember what the fuck you was doing last night.
That's why I was telling you to get your ass home.
I was tired.
Okay. Oh, wow. I'm past all that
stuff. I went right back to sleep. You remember I went back to sleep. See, ain't no back of no house.
It is.
See? I can't go back here. This way is blocked with a different
mat. I don't think you're supposed to be over there. Not over there.
Okay. Cause see, I went around that way already. I've been in this house already.
Go back in there. Did you pick up everything? Okay. Yeah. Cause see, it's a house you're going to be in, and the shit going to be on that back wall right there. Right as soon as you come in the door, it's going to be against that back wall. So it's not that house.
This is the only house you can actually go in.
No, it ain't, because you're supposed to be able to move a box and get on top of the fucking box and get in through the roof. Am I lying to her, kid?
Are you sure that when I go through the thing?
You supposed to have them move a box or something.
Before I go through here?
Yes, way before you go through there. Way before you go through that little fog thing with the mask.
Because this is a bridge up here.
You said it's after you open the bridge, go in the fog with the mask? Okay, yeah, go through the thing with the mask, and then it's the second house to the right. Kid said he think. He said he know it's to the right, though. You'll see it, the little drum you gotta pick up, and you can get on top of it. Just go through the thing. You ain't gotta put the mask on like that. Just go through the thing. Oh, yeah, put the mask on. Now go through the thing. He said it should be the second house on the right. You'll see the drum. You should see the little drum you got to pick up. On the right.
That's, I know.
I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Thank you. Ah, shit. I got 20 of these little motherfuckers. Put that thing. Did you get it? Get that thing out the house. Put that thing in that mailbox. It's gonna open it. Bing. There you go. Go see what you can see.
Me into a fight. What? Oh, motherfucker.
Yo, you better whoop they motherfucking ass. Man, motherfuckers ain't shit. You Kenna, bitch.
Uncle Willie, son.
You Uncle Willie, son.
Food
for y'all to eat. Okay, where the thing at? Uncle Willie's, huh?
Thank you. Police, did you just call? Stop cussing, girl!
Yeah, I wish Charles.
I'm about some shit.
Khalees crazy as hell. I got 22 of these little minions, dog. Following me, nigga. Nah, that's dope. But I still ain't found this motherfucking thing.
Right there. Can you pick that up?
This don't make no sense.
You're not turning the fuck around, girl. What the fuck? Well, that motherfucker glitched out. Me pick the motherfucker up. Okay, whatever. I can't open this one either. The fuck? Oh, you got it. These little motherfuckers funny as hell. They swimming and shit. Then one riding on my damn head. Okay, so kid, where did you find that other one at?
Um,
Oh, so I gotta go up the mountain again? What you mean? Okay. Hold on. I'm finna screen share this motherfucker. Cause I don't know what you're talking about, though. Okay, right. Now this is my map. I'm here. Here? Down here? This broken bridge thing right here. This way. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm running around here with Jordan with 23 minions. Now I'm going to the wart. This bridge over here? Yep, I've been this way. Uh-huh. Thought I got everything all up and through here. Thank you. Over this, right? She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Come on, let me up there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on around the bend. Keep straight this way. I already fought. Clear that shit. This way or straight? Okay, Ken, that's all you keep saying. Up the mountain. Just up.
Well, let's get it
in. Be that, babe. This way?
Oh, hell no, motherfucker.
Huh? Over where? This is where the tree at? This way?
What?
Oh.
Did you turn the oven down? Did you turn the oven down?
Okay.
Hey, how do I get this pot?
Over there, jump this ledge. And then jump over there. Huh?
How did I get that pot?
Huh?
That pot.
You ain't got the arrow. Okay. Over there? Am I going down or up over here? Up in here? No. Dropping? Nah, I don't remember doing all this. I was too rock and roll for this shit. Yeah. Where the fuck do I take it? That's the question. I ain't going nowhere, man. Back to the village. You mean I came all the way up in here just to go to the village? What if I ain't want to unlock their house key? That about a bit? Yeah, kid, I don't remember doing that because I was too rock and roll for that shit. Bae. Bae. You making Dante a hamburger?
No, Dante making dinner tonight. He wanna make his croissant
things
for y'all. I'm
finna
go help him.
I don't want no damn croissant.
You making stuff croissant.
I don't want no fucking stuffed croissant.
Don't be an ass.
What?
Okay. He making stuffed croissants. He trying to, he want to cook. He want to make some cuisine. Y'all gonna eat the damn.
Don't food. Nobody want to eat Dante's sphincter-based cuisine.
Eat the base cuisine. He made farts and y'all gonna eat
them. Mm-mm. I'm hungry right now. I'm just saying.
That's all you're doing is saying that you're hungry.
I was too rock and roll for this shit. Remember? I remember. Remember. You said I'm supposed to take it back to the village? Where the fuck is the village? Oh, this bitch here. Where the fuck is the village, kid? How do I get back out of here, this motherfucker? Just that old buck monkey bullshit right here. Down here in this village, in the village center, or? No, I don't. He said, you remember when you did the last one? Nah, I fucking don't. What the fuck you talking about? Never mind. Shut up. Found him. Shut the fuck up, kid. Don't make me act black. My bad, kid. I had to answer to your phone and take it to her. I got a whole plethora of them on hand. Man, I got 24 of these little motherfuckers. Yeah.
I'm finna take these papers up there.
After 10, you don't pay child support, nigga. The government pay you.
After what?
After 10 kids, you don't pay child support. The government pay you.
Damn, it gotta be a whole
10? Tension. And don't care who they buy or how many different women they buy either.
Where in the hell is my keys? Your kid don't get no cheeky ideas. No, you get your butt back there. Mm-hmm. Thank you for that, Ruby.
Come on, Calais. I'll put you on a movie. It's a movie already on. Sit your ass down and watch this shit. If I fuck you straight up. Round this hoe. Police is finna get fucked straight up round this hoe kid. Off up in this bitch. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Kalisa look at me like I'm fucking crazy. Who talk to? Well, son, you can't make an omelet without breaking some eggs. Just because you hear a knock on the door don't mean it's me. Thank you. Ain't nobody listening to that shit in the club. Nobody listen. He said yes, yes. No, ain't nobody listen to that shit. You better get to hollering around this bitch. Can't be remaking songs hella smooth, kid. I can't allow that. Baby, he said, ooh, woo. Boy, no. Boy, shut up. Oh, shit. I got 25 of these little motherfuckers, kid. No. Cannot remake all the songs smooth as hell. I cannot authorize that yet. I'm giving you no smooth allowance, okay? No. In the motherfucking house. Nope. could not remake all the songs smooth as hell, Cap. I can't give you authorization on that. Gonna have people sleep in the club. Nope. Damn. It's some bullshit. Okay. I know it's shit I ain't did. Okay, I gotta find that mask to get in there. Which is a bunch of bullshit. There's a bunch of bullshit yet. That's where I'm supposed to be going, I assume. To the Forgotten Forest. Huzzah. Kid, you ever been to the Forgotten Forest, man? Do what? Oh, shit. Man. See, you on some bullshit. This shit give you the meat sweats. I swear to God, this shit had you lost like a motherfucker, nigga. Cause everything looked the fucking same. They should have put waypoints and shit on this motherfucker. I mean, damn, you would think that's what they was doing as long as they fucking took. That's that old butt naked ass bullshit. Yeah. It's that buck monkey, buck naked ass bullshit here, kid. I said buck monkey. Don't I like you? I ain't never got buck monkey. Like a butt monkey free. Mm-hmm. 25. You gotta find them motherfuckers, kid. They under the rocks and shit. My dick, large like the Chargers. Your shit. he said, what they say on that motherfucker? He said, your shit look like it's only 14. That nigga happy cracking up. The whole team, your shit look like it's only 14. He said, my shit, large like the Chargers. The whole team, your shit look like it's only 14. Watching that Harold and Kumar and shit. I ain't like the third one. I like most of them. The first two though. Who wants first wretch around? Man. Lap dance. He was like, Kumar, what kind of name is that anyway? Like five O's and like four U's. Actually, it's one O. Yeah, bullshit. Whose name got like five O's and like four U's? Actually, it's one O. Yeah, bullshit. Hey, buddy. Hey. How was school, boys? Can I ask you, Mom? I'm
from Canada.
Kenna.
Hey, Daddy. Yeah. I had fun at kindergarten. You got a wild
you did.
Sunshine? I have some
where's
fun at.
So where's your pet?
Can I have a pet?
How many pets do you have? That's kind of look like
18.
How many pets?
Oh,
Mom, can we have a donut?
What, Mama? I gotta ask you, Mom. I don't think you can have one, but I think that your brothers can. Bitch. Steady aim for this shit. I ain't really got that shit.
Mom said yes, we can have a donut.
Well, get one then. Oh my fucking god. Okay. stick.
Oh, he's right there.
Oh.
He's right behind you.
Get one. Hurry up. Got my field of vision. No. Shit. Okay. Bam. Bam. Hold on, Ma. Yeah, you gonna come in at the wrong fucking time. Fuck. Okay. Motherfucker. Boy, I'm a genius, nigga. Nigga, suck my penis, nigga. Don't be jelly. Oh, y'all wanna get jelly, bitch? Don't be jelly. Kid. Got a clan. I've opened the temple, kid. Don't be jelly. I'm jelly. Is there more than us? Isn't there more than life than just jelly? Huh? Oh, okay, so I gotta equip every one of them with a hat. So I need one, two. Okay, so I gotta purchase more hats. Yeah. Okay, now everybody got on a hat. You sent me something? Oh, hell no. Fucking Cynthia and shit, nigga. Deal pickles. Nah, not deal. Not deal pickles. Now all my little minions got on hats. Thank God, because all y'all started to look like y'all daddy. You got a what? Oh, man. Well, at least you're alive, though. I'd rather be talking to you on a breathing machine than not talking to you at all, so. Shouldn't be carrying Okien anyway, nigga. You can't sign. I'm Mr. Jane. Mm-mm. If I hear Yamo be there one more again, I'm gonna Yamo burn this place to the ground.
The boss.
No, the fuck I'm not. The Forgotten Forest.
Wait, I see another dot friend, Daddy. We were just standing right there.
No one knows the true age of these shrines.
He kinda looked like Minnie from Mickey Mouse.
The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians. Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Rusu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
Damn, kid, how is you farther than me and I got more minions than you? Yeah, you do.
Oh, you put the cat right back up.
Oh, you just now did the arrow job? Well, I'm farther than you.
Kid is the better than you, Daddy.
Huh?
Go to God.
Don't you?
Dog
luck. What all moves you got? I got the first three at the top, and I got the first two in the second row. You ain't got the air slam?
The air slam?
Oh.
Kid, you got the air slam.
It's the third one at the top.
Who's Kenda?
I got the air slam. I got the spirit attack light, spirit attack heavy, and the air slam. I like that perfect charge, nigga. That BAM! Nigga, that instantly kill him if you do it right. BAM!
BAM! Like Minecraft! BAM!
Then I got, in the second row, I got the prairie counter and the shield first plus.
You only got 7 trophies. The kid got 0. How about that?
My Roth level is 2. Oh shit.
What?
I got the rod hammer, bro.
Rod hammer!
Hold R2 and press square to create a rod hammer that can strike from distance. Oh shit. From a distance. Bam! Rod hammer! So that's the first one in that little one in the rot slot. Shit. Oh shit, that's tight. Damn. That is tight. That's some bullshit. Nah, they won't let me, what? I gave you a donut. You had one. Shit. You was the first one to get one. I remember. I ain't crazy. Motherfucker. Trying to play me, nigga. Take that shit back over to your mammy.
Mommy said,
I don't give a fuck what mommy said, and I don't give a damn about this whole ass nigga in the back.
Kid? You have 10 animals. They look like little dots when I see Mickey at the back.
They look like eggheads. Mommy's have
a donut. She wants a donut.
Well, take her the I found another one of them sacks, kid. The ones you gotta put in the mailbox. He's in one sack. What? Damn it. Shit. Ooh, shit. Ooh, shit. Kena, you stupid motherfucking bitch. Drop a piece of fruit on the ground, them motherfuckers all over that bitch like roaches, nigga. Oh shit, Katie, what the fuck you doing, man? It'll be like, what? Look, just cause we all we pulled into McDonald's don't mean we all finna eat. So y'all better figure it out. My daddy go get him a Big Mac. It'll be like, what? You too, nigga. You trying to get my ass on, nigga. Kid trying to get me straight whooped on around this bitch. Talking that bullshit. While I go get me a Big Mac. Yeah, alright. Tia ain't going for it. What you mean, you? You gonna get us. Yeah, that's right, baby. I'm getting us. A Big Mac. Hell no. What are you still... Kid trying to get whooped on at dinner time. I ain't with you on that one. I ain't get whooped on at dinner time. Tell her I'm going to get me a Big Mac. Yeah, Tia going to be like, you mean you going to get us? Yes, that's right, baby. I'm going to get us a Big Mac. Ah, damn. Oh shit. It's okay. Kid, this a fight of your life right here when you get to this part, nigga. Hold on, what the fuck? It's some fucking bullshit. About that move, what the fuck? It ain't working. I got one for you, kid. Just because she's not a hooker doesn't mean you're not paying for it. I'm finna go tell Dante that right now. Dante, I'm going to give you some advice, son. And I want you to remember this for the rest of your life, okay? Just because she's not a hooker doesn't mean you're not paying for it.
You so stupid.
Stupid.
So stupid.
You so stupid. I'm
because you hear me? Just because she's not a hooker don't mean it's not free.
Don't mean it's free. What you trying to say?
Paying for it anywhere it goes, son. Don't you swipe your little card?
I got papers to say I can swipe my card.
My point exactly. She said, you so stupid. Bay, your PlayStation. Tia PlayStation finna turn off on her and shit, cause she downstairs helping Dante with the dinner or whatever. Meat patties. What time is it? I'ma clear this part and then I'ma switch to some Madden or something. You know, I gotta give you a little time to catch up. And pass me. Cause you know that's what you do. You catch up to me and then you pass me and then be like, oh, tick, you know what? Nah, fuck you, nigga. Yes, you do. You need to get on that 2K, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Need to work on it. Cause I don't want you out there half-assing me this year, kid. God damn it, I want a teammate, nigga. Ed, you gonna have to get mad, bro. You gotta remake your dude, cause I want you to have at least have Dimer. So when you throw me the ball, I get a boost every time you toss me the ball, especially when I'm wide open, bro. Yeah, I need you to have a Dimer, bro. Oh, fuck. Shit. Yeah, I need you to add a diamond, bro. And it's a playmaking badge.
I took yours at school and then I ate it. Would you be mad? Or sad?
What the fuck? Try one more time. Damn. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Shit. One more time. That's a shot.
Guys, when you see that you have a key,
you'll see it, it'll say it quit. God is that? Oh, son of a bitch. Huh?
Can you put some new clothes on first?
You better find your own clothes, nigga. You know where where are the clothes you took off? Shit, that's gonna be important in life, nigga. You better remember where you take your clothes off at. You don't take your clothes off everywhere, is what to say it. Just gonna get naked in front of people. Get my ass whooped right now, kid. Come on, Kena, don't! Bitch.
Mommy, wanna see my tongue?
Here go your shirt. Little glad boy. Take your clothes off. Change your clothes, nigga. Put that on your book bag. Or in your book bag. Where your book bag? Put that on your book bag. I don't need your name tag. I know what your name is. Shit. At least your mama, that's what your mama told me. Fuck. I keep fucking rolling and dying, shit. Nah, it ain't nothing like that. I did that shit, didn't I? Damn! That motherfucking shit powerful, bro. When them motherfuckers blow up. Nah, the fucking... I'm fighting these things that's throwing like these big ass daggers at the fucking ground and shit. And they explode if they don't hit you. But the pulse, the explosion ain't gotta hit you directly, but the pulse, if the pulse does, then you fucked up. Nah, it knock you back far as hell. It'll knock you off the edge, cause you in the trees. So it'll knock you off the edge of what of the platform that you standing on. And if you fall all the way down, you die. I mean... Not really. Go get him. Mm-hmm. Shit. Go get him. Fuck my face, yeah. Damn. Get 'em, boys. Oh, come on. I almost did that shit. Almost had 'em, kid. No, 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 over there. Okay. Get him.
fuck. Fuck. Come on, man. Y'all, they bogus as hell for that. Almost. Fuck. Come on, man. That's some fucking bullshit. No, I don't want to be stuck here. You laughing, but I don't. Keep running out of fucking arrows. Shit. Fuck it. Shit.